What is going on, brothers and sisters? Welcome to Card Survival Tropical Island. What this game is it is your classic survival game, stranded on a beach island, got to explore. However, it's a card game, so lots of time management, inventory management, some really good stuff. I played for 8 days just to kind of see how the game moves. We'll start with the hunter. Let's start the game up. He has some perks to him. That was pretty loud. There we go. That'll be better. So we have to start off by doing a few things. We have a journal over here, so we need to explore the bay for new locations and resources. Sharpen a stone, eat and drink from a coconut. These are your basic ones here. A campfire, stone axe, a rustic spear, and then, you know, cook a fish, build a shelter, etc., etc., etc. So these are our macros down here, and not everything shows, only things with some sort of positive or negative status effect on you. So for instance, I'm hungry, I'm thirsty, I'm filthy, I'm fine, I'm normal weight, and the temperature is comfortable. So we also have blueprints here. So as we go, we'll discover new things to research. Like, I can research an obsidian knife right now. I might actually do that. Anything else? A leather backpack, that'll probably come pretty late. Cooking, no. Medical, we could do nothing. Farming, also nothing. So why don't we learn this leather backpack? So that'll start going in the background for us. And what I'm going to do is we're just going to head to the bay and go for a walk. So you can see, like, my foot got damaged. So, like, as you're walking around, your feet get damaged because we're barefoot. Let me hit confirm. So we got a stone and we discovered a small tree. Here is our backpack. I'm going to actually take this out. And in my satchel, we actually start off with some flour. Gonna close that out, double check my stuff. I've got a necklace now. I've got a leaf skirt. It provides me some protection. I'm gonna put this right here is your inventory, like your location inventory. So like stored on the bay, for instance. This is my equipped inventory, like literally on my person. So let's head for a walk again. I got a heavy stone and a regular stone. Confirm that. We learned how to make a deadfall trap. Pretty neat. I'm going to, drag this over to our stone to learn how to make a sharpened stone. I'll make two of them because why not? Excellent. So now we can't do anything just yet. So let's go for a walk. Looks like we found some palm fronds. We discovered how to make a leaf bed. So if I come over here, go to shelter and do leaf bed, I'm actually going to switch the research to that. That'll be more useful than a leather backpack. Palm tree and a palm. So I can come over here and climb this palm tree feeling confident, which means my likelihood to exceed is quite high. You can see we've got a little bit of foot damage from that. So we got some coconuts. I'm going to grab these. Just break all of them open. And we discovered our bed. Awesome. I'm going to go to hunting. I'm going to research the deadfall trap. That seems like it could be pretty useful. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a sharpened stone and do that a few times here just to perforate them open so I can drink from this. Now, like in real life, I'm sure there are some ailments to this. You can see actually when I drank that, I have a stool liquidy bar. It's interesting. I like that a lot, actually. So because of that, you know, we're slowly getting towards diarrhea. I'm now going to open all these up, remove the meat from them. Can I do like more than one at a time? No. It's the only downside is because everything takes time. You can see like plus 15 minutes to do this. Things are slowly breaking down. You can see that palm tree is slowly growing more coconuts as well. I'm going to put all these back up here. I could fill it with water, so when it rains, we can do that. I'm going to eat these. Stool liquidity is getting quite high. I'm just going to do this. So I have diarrhea now. Amazing. I'm going to put these away. Put the husks up here. I'm going to extract the fibers from one of these husks. Just make a quick cord. There we go. I just discovered how to make some shoes and a blueprint here. Let's head to the bay and go for a walk. Palm tree, some sticks. A coconut and a stone. Some more stones. More stones. lemongrass. That's actually pretty decent. I'm going to harvest this lemongrass because we can eat that. So that'll bring my hunger up and it won't give me diarrhea either. It looks like a bug repellent goes up when I eat some of that. Reduce the amount of bugs around you. That's pretty good. Bug protection. So eating lemongrass is good for protecting us from bugs. Got some sticks and we found a new path. So you can see we hit like a milestone here. It was hidden, so we don't know about it till we hit it. But we unlock a new path called the jungle path. I'm not going to go there today. It's getting late in the day and I don't want to sleep in the jungle. Who knows what kind of creepy crawlies are out there. But let's see. I'm pretty filthy. Why don't we wash ourselves in the sea for a bit? Pretty soaked. Am I still dirty? I don't think so. I'm going to do it one more time just in case. There we go. Now we're spick span nice and clean. I have a blueprint going, right? Yeah, 5 hours. So when we wake up, that'll be ready. So why don't we do this? Let me go to the blueprints, go to the base. I want to make a campfire. We're going to need wood and sticks and stones. So we're going to have to find some wood. So if we hit that question mark, we can see wood can be found by exploring specifically on forested areas or obtained directly from an environment if you have an axe. So we could search for axe over here and see probably a China rose. What? A stone axe. Chop down trees. It's useful craft materials like wood. Yep. Okay. So, and then if I go over to my blueprints, we can see I already have the recipe for a stone axe. So if I actually click it, it'll set up the recipe right here. And then I can hit fill required items. So I need to find some wood still. You can see that these are still up here ready for me to do. So with that, I'm going to do a little more exploring here just to pass the day around. You got some lemongrass. That's great. Some more palm fronds. We got a crab. I could eat that if, you know, hopefully we can find some wood tomorrow and cook that up. It's only 6 o'clock. Heavy stone. Those will make some good deadfall traps, hopefully. I'm assuming we'll probably need sticks to go with that. Conch, crab, a palm bush. Pretty shells. Learned how to make a necklace. Well, we now can research how to make a necklace. Conch. Oh, now we have the beach open. Only card on my hands will be carried. I'm not going to go anywhere yet. I'm not sure what'll come of it. Like, I don't know what'll happen if I sleep away from my bay here. I feel like this is probably the safest place to be. Let it be. I don't have any way to deal with a fucking monkey. Okay. I'm a little hungry. Not terribly. I'm going to drink this water. And also what I want to do. How long am I research? 2 hours. I feel like I want to stay up because I want to start a new research. So let's just keep walking. It's too dark. All right. Why don't I rest for an hour? Ignore it. I'm going to rest for one more hour so my blueprint is done. There we go. Confirm. Sticks. Okay. I'm not going to fill it, but I'm going to hold the recipe up here. Now I want to start a new recipe. Let's see. What do I have? I don't have shelter. If I find a long stick, I can learn how to do that though. Don't care about an obsidian knife. I want to learn the coconut sandals. Protecting your feet is like such a priority in these kind of situations. So we're definitely going to do that. Now we're going to sleep. Sleep our night away. You can see we're gaining stuff and losing stuff. We've got wakefulness, we've got mental structure, back pain, obviously hunger's going down, my loose stools are solidifying. Throw a rock at it. I missed. Lost a flower. Why don't we do, I don't have a long stick, huh? So first things first, I'm going to go to the jungle. I'm going to bring a sharpened stone with me though. Bring that sharpened stone with me in the campfire. We're going to need wood. So I want to get at least one wood here. Not there. Right here. Let's go here. We're going to be hungry during this, so we got to be careful. I probably should have actually grabbed... Oh, I got two wood. Oh, that was perfect. I couldn't have asked for anything better right there. Let's get out of here. So the first thing I want to do is I'm going to build an axe. So let's build this. Because I can use an axe to get more wood, right? Let it be. Retreat. Yeah. Yeah, I don't care. And I want to build a campfire next. Oops. Build a campfire. Build that. Awesome. I'm going to move this all the way down towards my left here. Right there. Nope, right here. Yeah, that'll be good. And now I need to get the animal from inside this. So if I break this... Oh, we learned how to make our sandals. Fill that up. We need to get some more fiber cords. We need some more coconuts. Crush the conch meat so that it's soft. Perfect. Like real life. And over here, I have a crab. And I'll put the crab in here. We need to light that. Make a stone in this? No. Maybe peel it? Peel it? Oh, I can get like many coconut husks. There we go. And actually just going to extract the fibers from this. There we go. Oh, cords now. Let's make some cords. I want to get these for my feedies here. Okay, not that. And where'd it go? Oh, did I hit cancel by mistake? I think I did. I did hit cancel. Throw a rock at it. Stealing my stuff, boy. So I want to go back to my blueprints. Oh, wait. I need to eat something. Eat this coconut meat. Okay. Now I'm not dying. Go back to my blueprints here. Come to my base. I want to build... Not that. All right, hold on. You know what? First things first. Use that on these sticks. Get a hand drill. Use that on these fibers. Get some tinder. Light this up. Cancel that campfire. Blueprints here. Put this up. Build this. Excellent. I'm seriously... Oh, it took so long to build. I burnt my food. Oh, that's unfortunate. Drink. Drink. Let's equip my shoes. Ah, oh, that was dumb of me. I didn't realize it took that long. All right, we can cook this crab, though. And I don't have a spear. Do I have any long trees? What about this palm? Wait, hold on. Cut down to get a long stick. Okay, this one. Learn how to make a shelter. Learn how to make a splint. Ready in 6 minutes. So, sharpened stone and a long stick. Spear. Oh, God. It took so long I burnt the crab again. Oh, my God. There's something wrong with me. Eat him. Ugh. Let's use this spear on the sea. No luck. Okay, we got a parrotfish. You do it again. Parrotfish is cooked. I'm very full. Hold on. There we go. Take that out. There we go. Eat that. Put that away. Keep my spear up here. Put that away. These leaves away. It's pretty late. Parrotfish again. Eat the fish. Put these scraps out. Oh, and you know what? We need to research something here. So why don't we research the shelter now? I can make a leaf bed. Build it. Excellent. So we got a campfire. We've got a bed. Take this out. I'm going to extinguish the fire so I can preserve what little bits I have. It doesn't seem that cold out. It also hasn't rained at all. I wonder if I could take these. I could. We'll do that in the morning. We'll test that out. All right, let's go to bed. Check our journal. I don't get anything for these. Okay. So this is done. We've crafted all the way through the spear. We need to build a shelter and find a puddle, which looks like that's in the forest. Okay. Let's sleep. Tomorrow, I need to focus on some food, okay? We need to focus on food and water. Let's draw its attention. Let's eat a monkey. Attack it with a spear. Makaki. He's down, but it managed to bite me. That's unfortunate. Nightmare, woke up out of breath, covered in sweat. You don't remember what happened? Trying to calm down. Discover the shelter. Awesome. Splint doesn't really help me. Spiritual lizard drum. Anxiety's out of control. Interesting. I need to bandage this and it's infected. Probably need to get to the forest. So let's do a few things before we go. Let's do this. Case, skewers, a bone knife. Ooh, a bone knife could actually be pretty useful. Let's go here. Learn this bone knife. Clean the skin. Yep, now we've got fleshed skin. Use the spear on the bird. It got away. Damn it, it stole one of my meat! It was in my pocket. It was literally in my hands. I need to take these fibers. Do that. I'm going to take these leaves and just add them here because I need to increase our fuel. Our bones, sharpened stone. Oh, that'll just break them. I don't want to do that, I don't think. These scraps away. I could probably eat some scraps. It feels like a terrible idea, though. I'm very stressed, and it's because I'm hungry. That's my main issue here, so that's what we're going to work on. Let me go back to our crafting. Let me make a fishing spear. I thought I saw that as a thing. No? This one? Hunting. Hunting. Right here. Fishing spear. Long stick, fiber, and cord. I need to get a long stick. Do I have another tree? Probably, but I got to be careful. Let's do one thing of fishing. It'll be ready in 20 minutes. We can't burn water, so you know what? I don't have to worry about that. So let me come to this small palm. Get a long stick, okay. And with that, go to the fishing spear. Let's build this. What's wrong? Is it just because I'm stressed? Probably. What happened to my water? I got salt out of it. Ah, that makes sense. I'm mad at myself because that does make sense. But is it because I took too long, maybe? All right, I'm going to have to drink coconuts. Drink that. There we go. Take these down here. Eat the fish. Eat this. Put these scraps away. There's nothing down there for me to eat. I'm going to keep these on me for the moment. These away. I didn't have such a problem with water in my first playthrough because there wasn't, it rained all the time, so. I have diarrhea. I don't even care. All right, let me try this. Let me fill this up with salt water. Let me put that in here. Also, okay, I don't have anything else, so let me, oh, we're out of fuel. Can add some palm fronds to this. Got a ton of those. Issue is, I don't have tinder. Do I have a regular coconut? Or husks? No, we do not. So, let's head to the bay. That was good luck right there. We got a coconut, so I can husk it. Then extract the fibers. Now I can use the hand drill. I discovered my bone knife. Awesome. I need a fiber cord. Guess I don't have one of those. It's okay. You know what? Let me grab this lemongrass. This will help me out a lot, too, with my food. Draw its attention. Attack it with the spear. Hopefully it never comes back. Use the spear on the bird. Damn, we're not having good luck with that bird, and it stole all my flour. I didn't even get to keep any of that flour that I started with. That's embarrassing. Okay, now. Did I forget to, you know what? I made my tinder, never lit my fire. Sounds like me. So this will be ready in an hour. Salt water. Let's see if that still gets me salt. I'm trying to purify my water. I really want to go out to sea and see what's out here. Go for a swim, or you could get some fish. Oh, it's just like another... It's like... Oh, wait, but the beach. Sorry, the beach is what I wanted to see. Let's go to the beach for a little bit. And what's this? Oh, nothing. So we got sand here. Let's go for a walk. Heavy stone, a palm tree. I assume it's just going to be like the same thing. What's wrong with me? Oh, I'm dehydrated again. Confirm. Minor pain. Bit tired of eating veggies. Sorry, we'll make some coconut milk. Drink. Didn't do a lot for me, unfortunately, but let me take these fibers and this crab with me, I suppose. Head back to the bay. Well, actually, I want to harvest this lemongrass because I'm here. All right, let's go back to the bay. Yeah, I just got salt again. I've got 4 salt. How the hell do I get, how do I make purified water? Guess we're just drinking more coconut water here. I'm going to die of severe dehydration with this explosive diarrhea we have because I can't get water. There's got to be something in the jungle path maybe. So let's go try and find some dirty water in here, not salt water. Ooh, it's really late in the day. I shouldn't be here. Let's head back first, actually. Rethink our plan. Take my gourd out. Annoying. That'll cook. Put these fibers away. Put this lemongrass away. I don't think I'm hungry. I'm going to just eat one. Yeah. Let's see. Yeah, nothing crazy in here. I'm just going to do a little fierce fishing. A dead sea crate? Jesus. Use a spear? We keep not being able to kill this. What is this? Should skin it first. It's a freaking snake. And it died because I got carried away as usual. What else is new? Okay, now this water is a severe issue. I'm just gonna get more and more sick out of this. I need to extract those coconuts. Can I do it with a heavy stone? No, let me make a sharpened stone here real fast. Skin this, why not? This on the bobby. Oh, remove meat. Forgot this was manual. Yeah, I know. I'm seriously dehydrated. Everything is wrong with us right now. We just need it to rain. Like, that's what I need to happen. I need rain. just literally shitting ourselves right now. All right, let's just sleep for a few hours here. Oh, man. This is a rough run. I'm telling you, the first time I played this, and I was just messing around trying different things out. Some stuff were lost. Use a spear on the bird. We got the seagull for once. Yet again, I need to drink some more coconut milk. Yeah, no, I'm super... I'm like ready to kill myself apparently in this game because I cannot for the life of me get water. I'm just gonna have to rough it out. Puffballs, combos. Game over. The relaxed tail down. I got a negative 14,250 score. We made it to day four. So that was quite unfortunate. We're going to try this again, though. It's really good game. It's a little expensive. This is a $25 game. So I do suggest waiting for a sale if this comes out. But there's a lot of depth to this game and a lot of luck, apparently, because I didn't get a single bit of rain in this entire time. I need to head to the... I must have to be able to do something in the forest. Maybe there's dirty water there that I can acquire and then purify in that stance, since I wasn't able to do that with salt water. So we'll give that a go next time. So brothers and sisters, if you do want to keep seeing more, please hit that like button down below. Don't forget to subscribe as well. And as usual, the rest of your day is not too shabby.